we stand for life. I know there are some who disagree, and I respect their point of view, but I believe that life begins at conception. The only exception I have for to have an abortion is in that case of the life of the mother. I struggled with it myself for a long time, but I came to realize life is a gift from God, and I think even when life begins in that horrible situation of rape, that it is something that God intended to happen.